That's cool. This is the Wampler Ethereal, and it is a delay reverb, a delay that feeds into a reverb. The reverb is controlled solely by this reverb mix knob, so we can switch it in or out just by mixing it in. The delay has about 0 to 1 second of delay, and it begins just on a straight up quarter note, but you can add either triplets, layers, dotted eighths, or eighth layers just by hitting the mode switch here. So if I switch it on, I'll turn the reverb right off, about half feedback, half tone, and the delay mix. I find that the delay mix goes to unity at around, you know, almost full on. So here we go. So straight up quarter note delays, we can change the modes and add an extra layer of delay by doing this. Or. Or. Now that's actually kind of cool with those extra layer delays, because if we use a short delay time, and that's what the delay knob here does, we can get some kind of slapbacky springy reverb sounds. Depending on which mode of delay we're in. Or, of course, we can get, you know, full-on ambient delay sounds just by turning up the feedback knob, which will actually go into self-oscillation, as you heard before, and lengthening the delay, you know, up to somewhere around 700, 800 milliseconds. And the delay mix knob you can use to mix the delay in or out. So if we don't want any delay signal, there you go, so it's bypassed. On the side you'll find a little nipple switch here, and it actually allows you to change between true bypass and trails. At the moment I've got it on trails, so it's a buffered bypass, and that means that when I turn the delay pedal off, the ethereal pedal off rather, I'm going to get whatever's left in the feedback circuit here. Okay, so we turn the delay mix down, we turn the pedal back on. There's our reverb, and the reverb is of the plate reverb type, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's what Brian said when he initially previewed the pedal back in January last year. And you can mix as much or as little as you like of it in as well. And then, of course, if you want some delay, you can just mix it in too. My friends, is the brand new Wampler Ethereal Delay and Reverb. Very cool, lots of fun. I could sit here for hours, but I won't bore you any longer. Go out and try one for yourself. See ya.